Evening Prayer on Tuesday, the 22nd of September. Our God will surely come and will not delay. You come in a storm and disaster. You come in peace and quiet. You come in what delights us. You come in the upsets of life. You come in our knowing and our not knowing. We wait and watch with hearts and minds, alert to your loving approach. Our God will surely come and will not delay. Some verses from Psalm 62. In God alone await in silence my soul, for in God is the source of my hope. God is my God and the one who saves me, who rescues me, so I shall not be forced to move. God is my salvation and my glory, my strong support and my hope. Place your hopes in God, and all my people, pour out your hearts before God. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and shall be forever. Amen. Let us pray. Be by my side, Creator God, every step I take. Be before me, Saviour God, every step I take. Be behind me, merciful God, every step I take. Be within me, strengthening God. Amen. A reading from the Gospel of Mark. Be alert, be watchful. You do not know the moment will be upon you when the householder goes away and leaves instructions for the servants about each one's tasks. And the task of the doorkeeper is to stay awake. So you too are to stay awake. You do not know when your master will return. At evening, midnight, cockcrow or dawn, he could suddenly be there and find you asleep. So I tell you again, keep awake. Let us pray. Dear God, we pray for those who cannot pray for themselves, for the very ill, for those who wait beside them, for the bereaved, for those without hope in their lives, for the impatient, and for all who are looking for signs of your presence. May your mercy and love rest upon all your creatures. In our thoughts and prayers this evening is all who are ill from the COVID virus. We ask that they are cared for and make a good recovery. Tonight in our prayers we also include all who are sick, and ask that Reverend Emma continues to make a good recovery. In Jesus' name, Amen. As our Saviour taught us, so we pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. And may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all, evermore. Amen.